This is a story of someone popular for the phrase, "Sometimes I'm happy, sometimes I'm sad." Popular band leader and clarinetist gone through the time travel machine. Who am I?